In response to being diagnosed with Alzheimer's, a London-based artist immediately began to paint an ambitious series of self-portraits to document his painful descent into dementia as a way to better understand his condition. Alzheimer's disease gets worse with time and affects memory, language, and thought. These haunting self-portraits are only a tiny glimpse of what the artist went through in his last 5 years of life.